What's up, YouTube? Dubstep Man here, and today I'll be showing you how to complete the first quest that you get from the Greybeards. I think you have to go here for this one. First, let's actually activate this quest. This is what the quest is called.
Oh, nope, it's right here.
So this should be a longer video than my normal videos are, but it should be pretty useful. This is like a walkthrough how to help you video here, and help you guys out. This is not my first time completing this quest. I've done it before, but I forgot basically how I did it, so.
Oh shoot, there's already people here, that's not good.
That is not freaking good. They're attacking my horsey. Get away from my freaking horsey,
scumbag. You have bad before me. Oh, you. So that was a pretty
busy start. Rescue. Okay, so let's see what we got here. I'm kind of excited to be doing this. It's been a while since I've done this quest and done anything with the Greybeards. So it's pretty freaking cool. So let's see what we got here.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Oh, you got a Fame Arch, but
it's curious to be in place with fun. Fame Arches are scared of Primoras. Okay, where do I have to go now? Okay, through here.
Frick. Oh, I'll watch. Okay, maybe I won't watch. I just helped you, why are you killing me? Hope this doesn't have to be a two-part video. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Maybe I am. The depths. That sounds neat.
Yes, I do have one hit kills here, but you can always pause this video if you want to find each step. Okay.
No, that's actually
used to, so I could see the path by Kringle, actually. That's actually really cool.
Oh, they're both in the right way. Okay,
that's sweet. That's sweet. That's freaking sweet. Okay.
He just did pay. I have infinite magicka, so.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, we're getting busy.
Alright.
Oblivion just didn't take them. I thought we were gonna go up the stairs, okay. My bad, we're not.
Oh shit.
I could, oh.
Balls, okay. It's not, okay. Okay, that was not, okay, maybe that was good, okay. That helped. It actually helped, guys.
I remember how I have to do this. You need Whirlwind Sprint, which you did have already.
Because you get this thing during the Greybeard, so you're gonna need Whirlwind Sprint.
Yeah.
Okay. So that worked out pretty well, I guess.
Ow, what the hell? Booby trap. Ouch, what the hell? Hurry up, okay.
So that's basically how you complete this quest, guys. If you like this video, don't hesitate to hit the like button and subscribe for more, like, I can back you up on how to do some stuff in Skyrim. So yeah.